Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. And our first round action is about to go down. Let's get down to the first tee, see how this unfolds. And with that, the first drive of the event is away. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And apologies to those folks at home. That shot actually ended up in the rough. Well, this one's questionable as to where it's going to end up. This one's still in the rough, but the lie is better than the previous one. And this to save the par. And finishing this one with a good putt. And starting today's round off at even par. And next up is a par four, folks. And he'll be happy with that. Okay, and 135 yards to the pin. Going with the 9-iron. This one's looking good, folks. And with that, he will be putting. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. That was very close. And for the par. And that one will drop. And as we look at the board, our leader is currently sitting at 9 under. And now setting up for this par 5. And just a powerful drive here. this putt's for birdie. And a good putt. And our leader today is currently at 8 under par. All right, here's the fourth hole. Going with the 5-iron here. And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. Just didn't have enough club. This is about a 4-footer. And that one drops for par. And that performance has led him to go down in the standings. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about a buck 15 to the pin from here. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this for the birdie. Ooh, and it just doesn't drop. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And as we look at the scoreboard, our leader is currently having a round of 9 under par. And now setting up for the par 4. And I doubt he's very happy about that shot. And I think he will like that. 12 feet to go here. For the birdie. And he will move up on the leaderboard after that hole. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And this for the birdie. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. And now setting up on this par three. Looks like a 7-iron. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. 23 feet to go. Oh, that was very close. And for the par. And a decent putt. And that hole is going to result in him moving down in the standings. And on to the ninth hole. And fantastic distance on this drive. And from 160 yards out. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And this one's looking pretty good. And with that, he is on the dance floor. And this putt is for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And our leader today is currently at 11 under. Okay, and the 10th hole. Oh, and he's going through the branches here. And he's probably not too pleased with his performance there. Pretty sure he's going to like that one.
26 feet from the cup here. Five feet to go here.
And the par putt drops.
And it looks like he moved down in the rankings after that hole. And now teeing off on the par five. I think we'll find some fairway here. Uh-oh, this is looking not good. And when you have a shot out of the sand like that, that makes birdie very, very possible. And that one drops for the birdie. And he's moving on up on the leaderboard after that hole. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Just a magnificent display of power here. And I think he's going to like that. And this is for birdie. Oh my goodness, close, very close, but no cigar. And for the par. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And the score to beat, 13 under for our current leader. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. And he will like that. From 31 feet out here. Ooh, and that was very, very close. Feet away here. Ooh, and it just misses. And this putt's about 3 feet away. And that one will drop for the bogey. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And now the 14th hole. Oh, this is a tough call. Could be rough, could be fairway. This putt's for birdie. And a nice putt there. And our leader currently sitting at 14 under par. And moving on to the 15th hole. And I think he's gonna like that. Now let's see the escape plan here. What's it gonna be? Thank you. now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, he's fallen in the standings. And now setting up on the 16th tee. Yeah, I think this one's gonna find the fairway. And about 105 yards to the pin. This one's looking good. And this one's about 8 feet. And that one will go for birdie. And 6 under par. On the day after that hole. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. This is going towards the green here. And that approach is on the green, and a lengthy putt in the near future. Ooh, almost, almost. And tapping in for the par. And our leader currently at 14 under for the day. And moving on to the 18th hole. I think this one's gonna find the short grass. And let's see how this one goes. They're setting up below the hole. I think he'll like that. And this one's for birdie. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. And for the par. Oh my goodness. and this putt is for bogey.